Make sure you mark the front center mark on the both side of the pattern before you remove it, and the back center side of the pattern, the back center on the both side too before you remove it. Okay, now we just need to look at it like this way. So this side, going to connect to the other front center line. So it'll be like this. Use a pin to secure them. Okay. Exactly the same for the front. We're going to connect the short. And this step, we're going to connect the bottom part of the back dress on top of the back pattern. So you just pin them from the point A to point B, and in this between, I usually put a couple more to secure them. And we're just going to sew on top, okay? And now we're going to do the front one. Front one have two layers. So we're going to figure out how to do it. Okay, that's the front one right now, and we're going to do the opposite way. So first, I will sew the side of the dress part. Then we can get the door. Side of the, this part first, and then we connect it on top of the front pattern. Okay, I'll put the other side. Pull a little bit in, like this, and then we just sew it through. You don't need to reverse on this part because later you're going to sew on top there. Now we're back to the front pattern. Since it's going to cross out like this and the other one looks like that. Okay, now you know exactly the space that we just turn upside down, go up, and then pin point A to point B. Okay. Point A. Point B. That's the other one. And then make sure you're on the right side. Okay. Put up. Thank you. then we can start song.